I have been in this industry. I started running a shear when I was 11 in the summertime. So I guess you could say full time for about 30 years now. I enjoy this because I like being outdoors. I like being away from the hubbub and bustle. And I just enjoy running the heavy machinery. I recently made a move from cutting mostly pine to a lot more hardwood. So I wanted a more robust machine, yet still nimble enough to handle the small timber because I cut a huge variety in size and species. Komatsu told me they had this 951 coming over and asked if I'd be willing to try it, to stay with the big size machine but stay on rubber tires. At this point, I think it was a good choice. The 164 head has longer delimbing knives with longer arms, so it wraps around the tree farther to let you hang onto the tree better. And once you get a hold of it, the continuous new saw system cuts so fast that it just does a better job. And then once you get it on the ground, the extra boom power of the 951 makes it so I can handle the trees while I get them down, so I can just wind up cutting better veneer. That was part of the reason I decided to go with the larger machine, is just keeps a man off the ground with a chainsaw. And that's where the majority of the injuries come in our industry. If you're in the cab, you don't get hurt. There's a huge difference between the machine we were running in this Comfort Ride cab. Even the little bit of leveling is nice. The new machines, I mean, they have good handholds, good steps, better seats, better suspension. My cab is my office. It's comfort, and now with the larger machine, the larger head, you have the size, you have the strength. It's still got the agility of a pine type machine with the strength of a hardwood machine. And that's a hard combination to find. And at this point, it looks like Komatsu has hit the nail on the head.